Sophie Pascoe is a New Zealand S10 swimmer. She swims without one lower leg. Others in this class have minor impairment affecting one or both legs, moderate impairment of the hip joint, or minor limb loss. These swimmers are at almost full power, but have to correct for minor instability within their stroke pattern, and have slightly reduced power or streamlining at the start and turns.